छत्रपती शिवाजी महाराजांचे पुढारपण आणि त्याची राज्य करपाची पद्धत या विषयाचे राजभवनात व्याख्यान झाले. गोय विद्यापीठाच्या मनोहर पर्रिकर स्कूल ऑफ लॉ गव्हर्नन्स अँड पब्लिक पॉलिसीन ही कार्यावळ घडून हाडली. कार्यावळीचे उक्तावण गोयचो राज्यपाल पी एस श्रीधरन पिल्लय हाणी केले.
विद्यार्थ्यांक प्राध्यापकांक आणि आयोजक वांगड्यांक संबोधित करताना राज्यपालांनी कोणाचे नाव सांगिनासताना भारतातल्या वेगळेचाराचेर बोट दवरले आणि छत्रपती शिवाजी महाराजांच्या सर्वधर्म समभावाची तुस्त केली. ऐका.
And he dedicated his life for a cause. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, of course, confronted with so many problems, attacked from all sides. He fought against Britishers, Portuguese. He fought against the dynasty originated from Persia. He fought against Aurangzeb. And of course, as far as the Indian history is concerned, this much challenge faced in a life by a ruler, we can see the Shivaji Maharaj, and he succeeded in his attempt. And if we think about the unity and integrity of the country, Bharat, India, you can see that an ideal ruler in front of us to be followed is none other than Shivaji Maharaj. Such a chair, Goa. Goa is also Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj trying to his level to protect it against the aggression of all the Portuguese people. He successfully fought. And of course, one incident, defeat also was there. In our country, certain people are, by directly or indirectly, by secretly or publicly, certain sections even now demanding that by the partition of India into various sovereign republics.
Goa 365 खातीर विलियम रॉड्रिगीज, हरमन गोम्स आणि शिवानी सांगेलकर.